All right, fans, and right here with us now at ringside, the Raging Bull and Dick Slater. I tell you, Dick, you two are two wild ones. You're both unpredictable.
You know, I got
Dick
something
Slater
on
especially.
My mind. I know I'm unpredictable. I got something I'd like to say, one thing and all. You know, I heard Wally McDaniels come out here talking about Ric Flair, talking about the World's Heavyweight Championship, talking about himself being a number one contender. Well, that's fine. But Wally, you forget about one thing. As long as I'm walking, as long as I'm breathing, and as long as I'm talking, and as long as I get the job done in the ring, the only thing that you have to worry about is what you're wearing around your waist. See, at one time, I held the United States Heavyweight Championship, which I don't hold anymore. But see, Wahoo McDaniels, you can run your mouth all you want, but you're gonna have to contend with me. See, because I've been in the ring with the best of them. Dusty Rhodes, Ric Flair, Ricky Steamboat, this man, everybody. And I'm still standing here, and I'm still as proud, and it's still walking tall. Now, you want a piece of me, Wahoo, as bad as I want a piece of you, it'll be a day coming soon.
All you know, right, you hear about it, baby. It's going bad. It's going nationwide. All over this nation, there's a lot of people issuing challenges and taking it on. Well, baby, feel my heat and take it to heart. You know, the baddest thing around is the Raging Bull and the American Dream, Dustin Rhodes, because we are the World Tag Team Champions. You know, you go out here and you see the Superstar and the Barbarian. You see the Road Warrior. You see the Lone Riders. But, baby, you're looking at the World Champions, the Dream and the Bull. And 85 ain't through rock and roll. It just got started. So I'll tell you one thing, Wahoo McDaniels, Dickie Slater, they got their own issue, Daddy, but the Bull is on fire in 85, and there's going to be a lot of people answering to it. Because, you know, baby, it's a dream for everybody to be number one. And number one means Wahoo McDaniels wants to be world champion. Dickie Slater wants to be U.S. champion. Manny Fernandez wants to be U.S. champion. So I'll guarantee you one thing. When the year's over and done, baby, it's going to be on fire. And the Bull and the Dream are still going to be holding these titles. And Dickie Slater, Mr. Unpredictable, might be the U.S. Heavyweight Champion, or he might be a world champion, but I guarantee you one thing, Daddy, when it's over, said, and done, there's going to be a lot of rocking in 85, and when it's done, baby, there's going to be a lot of people on top chasing the Bull of the Dream, but very few can get the gold from them, baby.
All right, fans, right there, you're looking at a man, Johnny, that's really setting...